Welcome everybody to our Podia platform, our platform of education for the Embassy of Peace. As you know, we have so many research manuals, books available, but this section is dedicated to one of my favorite activities, meditation. We have a little video for you here called Meditation Magic that I put together such a long time ago. One of the first movies I created for YouTube, and I was actually shocked at how popular it became. We put it there in many versions, in many languages, and the commentary was interesting. So many people said, I had no idea. That's why people meditate. So take the time to watch it. There are many, many experiences that can be revealed to us, many frequencies that can be revealed to us when we take the time to just relax out of the busyness of the human hologram of duality. That's how I see it. After nearly 50 years of my own meditation, I'm still discovering more and more and more, but there's something so magnificent. When we consciously just let go of everything outside and we just go to the breath and match the rhythm of that pure and perfect energy and essence of love and benevolence and wisdom that is actually vibrating through us to keep this biosystem alive. It's what I call the formlessness that washes constantly through our physical form. Yet we get so mesmerized by the external world, but sometimes we can also be drained or exhausted or just like, oh, is that all there is? And I had that feeling as a child. It's like, yeah, I can see all this, what's happening in our world and the way people are playing and the games of ego and fame and money and the sex games. And I can sense all that going around, but I know every part of me knows there was so much more. And so my childish heart was just like, ah, show me the truth of all the wisdom that all the spiritual traditions have been talking about, but I want to experience it, not just intellectualize about it. And that led me, when I was 16, to these ancient Indian traditions, to techniques from the Vedas that just happened to work for me. So I've heard stories about people going through many, 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 many different paths, learning many, many, many different techniques of meditation without ever really experiencing that vibration of the purest love and that light within that carries, that is like a delivery system of revelation of infinite wisdom, where you begin to understand and hear, connect telepathically with the purest, most consistent, loving, wise source of guidance that is there for you, that will come to you in the right way that you need, unfiltered, undiluted, unpolluted by anyone else's reality of it. And I know there is a tradition in our world where we continually look for wise people around us. We love that. And not only that, we love to see people who are deep in their experiential truth, who are walking their talk, because there's a lot of wonderful words being said. And then when you spend time with people who are so intellectually understanding of esoteric and higher realities, but aren't actually still completely anchored experientially there. And that's the beauty of our own journey of self-mastery and self-knowledge and self-responsibility is we can all find what we are truly searching for, looking for in the process of absolute relaxation back in to something that's already a part of us. It's not a seeking outside of ourselves. It's just a letting go of one hologram of reality and surrendering, going back into with this heartfelt feeling of, let me experience the truth of who I really am. Let me experience that pure and perfect teacher, guru, guide within me. Let me joyously explore this journey of self-mastery and self-knowledge so that I can be all that I was designed to be this life in a way that is operating for the highest good of all. For example, I don't know, what is your heartfelt longing? But meditation, love it, love it, love it. And it's, for me, it's just a letting go and a re-emotion. This external world can be really mesmerizing, as I said, especially now. And you go, oh, wow, look at what's happening here. What about, what about, what about? And it's like, yeah, that's there. It's always been there. This vibration of duality and the way people play together, it's always been there. But what's also always been there is this infinite ocean of the purest peace and the greatest love that also vibrates with so much wisdom and so much knowing, an ocean that stimulates that sixth sense of intuition and that seventh sense of knowing. Well, we know what we know, but we're not quite sure what it is that we know, but we know that we know it, and it's so unscientific. But it allows us to just be free, really free. So to me, meditation is about absolute freedom. So we've offered a lot in the last, since I became public and was pushed on the global stage and began sharing my love of meditation with people back in 1993, 94. And as a group, in group gatherings, we've brought through many different meditations that people have really benefited from. So scroll down on this page, on our Podia page, and if you're watching this in YouTube, the link for you for this is below. Scroll down, see what meditation is there for you that feels right. And also know we offer free ones. We've taken off from YouTube all our meditations and put them advertisement free for you to access on this platform as well. So welcome, welcome, welcome. Enjoy. Follow the call of your heart. Download. Click on what feels right for you. And we wish you most joyous journey in your journey of self-exploration and self-mastery. And you'll know when you've locked into the right frequency for you, because you will live a life where all you can feel is the greatest gratitude for all the grace that is there for you, the joy that is there for you, but more than that, for all the love, the unconditional love that you will be flooded with. Unconditional love for you and unconditional love for all sentient life. This gift of pure love to me is the most magnificent gift I feel that we can experience in life. Because when we feel it, when we are anchored in it, life just becomes so different on planet Earth. Enjoy. This is Jasmuheen sharing a little bit about my experience with meditation.